days off on this trip, coming down from Seattle and Portland, we decided to stop in Ashland, Oregon. Have any of you been up there for the Oregon Vacation Festival? It's an amazing place. One of the reasons I love it so much and have gone so many times over the years is that they also commission a lot of new plays. And I'm going to do bad advertising now because I can't remember the name of the series, but they have a 10-year program in which they're commissioning plays basically to explore pivotal moments in our history as a country. And so we saw a play, I think on Wednesday night, called Roe, which is about the Roe v. Wade case in the Supreme Court. And it's an amazing, amazing play, really, really well done. And so I encourage any of you who can make a trip up to Ashland to go see it before the premiere run of it ends. And in honor of that amazing piece of theater and all the thought that it has provoked, here's a song I wrote on a related topic, and it's called Shasta.
Take the Savior home to you.